have a look at the achievements and see what we was doing last time. But I think I remember doing the level with the fairies.
Yeah.
kill everything again, though, have you? That'd be really stupid. That's so annoying. Let me just very quickly look it up. Feel like you go back on yourself. Aha. It's actually really obvious, but really not at the same time. Okay. Basically, that's what you want to do. What you didn't want to do is fall at the end. So I tried to stop, but he wouldn't jump. And then when he jumped, I fell off. I've got two lives back from this level, haven't I? Right, okay, so here's the dragon.
You've become a master of the supercharge. Great work!
I mean, that bit wasn't too bad. Get out of the way. Oh. shot. I think I've got an enemy. Okay, so what we... Oh, I know what we missed. So we got the achievement. Now we just need the last two gems. Oh, shit. I gotta go through all of that again. Alright, unlimited. Oh, there's another one. Did not see him. Actually, shouldn't I save? There we go. Complete. There we go. It's one level down. 20 minutes into it. It was half a level. That's all I had to do. Can't wait to get to Spyro 2. It's gonna be fun. Why did you bring me here? The 300. That's the world done.
The fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Eight 2%. Okie doke. Right, so. Now we've got to find out what levels we need to do. Bit longer. Ooh. Let's go this way. Ooh. Right, lofty castle, I haven't done. Image, probably say hi and just right. That's alright, mate. That's alright, no worries. I'm sure we'll find out when to come online together again. Four birds in a row, isn't it? No, I hope you're alright, mate, and it's your birthday soon, isn't it? Half an hour. Hope you're having a lovely day. Yeah, I don't even know when I'm next going to be on. I should be on... maybe Boxing Day evening if I'm not doing anything. I can't remember. But we'll work it out. We'll text and everything. Let each other know what our plans are over Christmas. Obviously, I know Christmas is busy. We'll work it out. Yeah, it's same age as me now, ain't you? 28. It's crazy. Literally, although I've been telling everyone for the past year that I was already 28, forgetting I was actually 27. so there is that. At least I can say 28 was the age that I forgot my actual age. What am I doing 28? 29th, I know I'm working a late shift, 1:30, 10:30, but that's fine, because I'm off on the Thursday, so I'll be on after work, but I will also have my booster jab, but I should feel fine, that shouldn't be a problem, so I might be a bit like groggy, but should be fine nonetheless, so 29th is good for me. Oh, nearly. I'm sure something's doing this puff thing. I need to get four in a row, but there's got to be a specific point to do that, I'm guessing.
Oh, there you go. I needed this. I do remember these levels vaguely.
Berries are always on your side, Spyro.
Like his little doll. Ugh. Which one's your favourite Spyro game? Let me know. See if it's the same as mine. Don't drop down. Yeah, that's cool, mate. That's cool. Speak to you later. Thank you for popping in. Always a pleasure. We need to play Alien Fire Team as well at some point. We'll work that out as well. Aha, there's the four you got. Oh, you know what? Sort out this one first. They're gonna keep shooting. Right, okay. This side it is.
Thank you for releasing me.
I think it said charge him. There we go. Another one done.
Ah, Spyro, thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle, too. See where it takes you.
It was only three dragons, okay. Should I have kept running? Okay. Yeah, I should have kept running. So I quit with that. That's fun. The normal level. It's not been as bad as I remember, actually. I think it was this one. Not that one. Imagine being a little fire demon and being killed by fire. Did see something. Seven. There we go, it's done.
Ooh, ooh, I nearly jumped off. Gems. I'm gonna go back 2,000 more to get, which is about 5 or 6 levels, depending on how many gems are in each level. So I was going this way. Right, so we've got to find out what the next level is called so we can work out where to go. Check use, defeat 4 nightmare beasts in 1 glide. And then we can go to Nasty's world. So we are going this way. Oh, you little prick. Can I do the Sky Speedway? Oh, I have done the Icy Flight. Right, there's Icy Flight. I need Jack Hughes. Vaguely remember what to do.
Oh. Okay, that was easy. Definitely not here, is it?
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Take care.
Oh god, I need a sparks, please. Okay, well, I've got a checkpoint now as well, and... Right, there we go, there's my sparks. Right, that's where you get the four. I remember that one. Right, okay. Ugh, there's one. Right, okay, so I got the achievement. That's all I wanted from that, so that's good. I'll take that. Is it 500? Jesus. Again. Oh no, we're good. Whew. Okay, so they didn't actually have gems on them, that's fine. Dude, this is why I can't do that. Did I just completely miss this wall? Must have.
Any advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Yeah, no, I didn't get that either. It was a really good shot. Nice, that'll do. So that should be all of them when it's done.
Well done, Spyro. I hope you know what lies in store for you. Nasty's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
Let's go. So first achieve. Oh, excuse me. Right, so first of all, we got to unlock Nasty's loot in this world. I'm guessing that's like because I got all the eggs or something. There's only 200 here, that's cool as well.
Hey, didn't I already free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on. I'm ready.
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Nork himself.
Okay, right, so in Nork Cove. Right, I just gotta not kill any rats. Cool. That doesn't sound too difficult. Right, you can use these. Right. To blow stuff up. So try not to kill any rats in this level. Oh my god. You did that a bit too early.
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Nork boots if I were him.
I love the fact that the guy who voiced Spyro came back to do obviously his voicing for Spyro again. It makes me very happy. Sure, I can go over there. Whoa. Great. Did not mean to cost my whole life then. Go away, Mr. Rat, I don't want to kill you. Thank you. Okay. Whoa. Right, no gems on my left. I'll go to my right. Yeah, it was a good shot.
Never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
Oh, clearly. Oh, I didn't kill that, did I? Right? Or did I just run back through the level again? Not too bad. Just hope I didn't get a rat. Otherwise I could just sprint through the level. Which ain't too bad. I think I did like right at the end. That's really annoying if that's the case. I just run back in there and get that achievement. Yeah, it's not popped, so okay, we can run back through it. I think it's right at the end bit as well that I killed one. Right, let's quickly do that then. Okay, and that should be it. Yep. And it pops. There's only 4 more achievements left for Spyro 1. As there is about 3 or 4 more levels to actually do. I think there's 3 levels left. Move on to Spyro 2 next time. out of 200. It's not bad. Right, so Twilight Harbor. Let's see what we gotta do for this one. Six gears. Right, I vaguely remember this level. So what we do, we do the level, do all the enemies and all that. And then we'll look for the gears. Kind of hoping. I'm just thinking outside the box. Or I can kill these bloody rats now.
Thank you for rescuing me.
Only for the other gear then. Right, okay. You gotta charge into that. Let's release the dragon. So we have the save point.
Be on the lookout for Nord Commando, Sparrow.
They better be on the lookout for me.
Okay. Oh my god. Level. Is one code done? That's two. That's free. Let's have a look for these cooks then. Now bear with me for a couple of minutes. Right, okay, so the next one. Oh my god, I'm so... He's apparently in this corner. Yep, that's four. Well, okay. Right, this one's quite complicated. So, you have to... Oh. Where's the other side? I missed it. God's sake. Got to find his gears and I'm done with this level. Let's reset the fucking gears. Why did I have to put them in such awkward places? Oh. Right, where's the next one? Right, okay. $200 for $200. So I think I remember this one. I think you just run around five, make him run around five times. Five laps around his level. And then that's pretty much it. Because you get the last dragon and gems. Like I need 500. Ow. What's the goddamn key for? Okay, so that's 2 for 2. Push the wrong button. Don't know what happened there. Right, okay. It's cool, we can get you. You also want your sparks back, so that's kind of helpful. I do hate these things, though. Oh, what? Definitely fought out of them. Nicely done. 3.
Sorry I took so long. Almost forgot about you guys.
What about Ganasty Ganork?
Nasty Nork is toast.
So, now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to find.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
Yes, yes, yes. Quite, quite, quite. With... two more achievements to go.
Now, so what's in there?
I believe this is Nasty's treasure hoard, but the gate will only open if you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom. Come back,
which I have
100%.
Then this is Nasty's loot, which is the last achievement of the first one, and I've just got to collect all the gems. I don't even know where to begin. I Oh. Right, okay, so there's only so far I can fly. We'll go there. This is quite satisfying. Thank you. Actually been quite easy. I thought this was quite like difficult, but I think I was wrong. Oh, although I've just flown to the wrong place. Let's go there. What's the point in that? Ah, here we go. Oh, this is going to be so satisfying. Here we go. 100%. That's it. That is Spyro 1, 100% completed.
Spyro the Dragon, you've defeated Ganasty Ganor, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon world, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Nasty Nork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say. For every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Nasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent. Uh-oh. Here we go again.
There we go, and there we have it. 100% completed. Took me 5 hours and 49 minutes and 14 seconds. It's not too bad. Hello, Lisa. Yeah, it's literally the second time you come in. And I've literally just finished my 100% playthrough in Spyro 1. Obviously not all in one go, luckily. But, nah, that's alright, it's alright. It's just how it happens, innit? Yeah, I will be starting number 2 soon. Not tonight, obviously, because it's already 1 in the morning. Need to get off for work soon, but not too early, so that's not too bad. But you'll have to make sure you're in for the next one. Oh, how was it? How was the new Matrix? Oh, really? Yeah, I've not even seen the others, so I'm not really fast about it, luckily. Was it that bad then, was it? Cool. This is always cheesy, isn't it? That's the whole point of them games, I think. Yeah, I don't know when I'm on next, but we will be starting Spyro 2 soon. Yeah, I'm not surprised with them films. They never do. I never really saw the interest in them. That's probably why I never got into the films. I mean, I guess I could still stream, but I could stream something else. Don't know what. Oh, I could go back on Evil Within. Oh no, nah, it's a bit late for that actually. I've got to be concentrating for that. I'm quite sleepy at the moment. Nah, I'll call it there. Oh, I'll see what other games we've got. I do love watching the little animation from them. Oh no, I don't start till 1:30, so. I'm on a late shift tomorrow. 1:30 till 10:30. But then I got an early start on Friday, Christmas Eve. Oh really? Oh, they're great games. This one is the easiest, but the original was a bit boring. It was really weird because the voice was obviously different. Number 2 is the best one. It's my favourite one of all time. I love the story and the cast and the gameplay. But obviously the guy who voiced Spyro in the second game voiced him in this one. He came back and did all 3, which is quite nice. He's got a cool voice now. On the PS1 version, it's weird. Super weird. Yeah, definitely, they're really, really good fun games. And luckily, so, I'll just let you know, but, well, I can't do it now, because I've collected all the gems, but if you push, like, L3, your little dragonfly sparks actually guide you to the gems. He like points you in the right direction, so if you're ever missing some. Because I remember when I first played the PS2. When I played this on PS4, I didn't know about that rule, and I played number 2 first. And I would spend hours on a level looking for like one gem, and I didn't know that trick. So someone else told me when I already completed it. I was gutted. I was fuming. It saved so much time. Cool. Yeah, but I think I'll end it there. That one's done. And we move on to Spyro 2 and Spyro 3. You know what? Yeah, I guess I could start Spyro 2. Oh, I'm so in two minds right now. I'm so in two minds. Oh, you know what? Not sure. Yeah, I'll probably stop there then. Yeah, that's cool. But thanks for popping in. I appreciate it. I mean, Gorton, it was at the end, but still. Don't worry too much. Like you said, you were busy, so it's not a problem. Don't know when I'll next be streaming. Won't be tomorrow, probably not Christmas Eve, not Christmas Day. Might be Boxing Day night, if anything. But I'll see how things go, depending on what I'm up to. Otherwise, it'll be some point next week. But next time I'm on, depending on who I'm playing with, if I'm playing on my own, I'll be playing Spyro 2. If my friend Lewis is on, I'll be playing Gears of War 5, the DLC. But until then, I hope you're all good. Have a good Christmas if I don't speak to you then. And I'll see you next time. Oh no, that's cool, yeah. I'll come and, like, I came into your birthday stream, that was fun. Yeah, massively helped me get up to 50 followers. I needed the extra push, luckily. Yeah, I do appreciate that. So, thank you. That went really well, that stream, that birthday stream. Like, there was nothing happening, but a load of people were just there. No, you didn't miss any more messages. Nah, not a problem. Cool. Well, I'm going to go to bed. But again, thank you for popping in. And I'll speak to you soon.